Hey guys, welcome all to the stream. Juicy Tender Steak with you, and today we got the Slowvagn, or the so-called Kramvagn, with its 28 kilometers. Big joke. Tank like this to be this slow. Being slow means that you're not gonna be able to reach the spots that you want to reach as fast as the enemies, which might mean that you won't really get benefits of your turret, of the positions that you can use your turret on, because it's slow as fuck. So, what's the speed of T7 Heavy, for example? It's also a clipper. It's a good tank. 32 kilometers. That's a T7 Heavy, and I consider T7 Heavy to be slow. And then they put 28 kilometers on a fucking Kramvagn, which even looks is gonna be fast. Like, 35 kilometers would have been epic, but keeping it on 28 kilometers, that's not gonna work really well. So, welcome all guys to the stream. Good evening to you all. First time stream without a tournament. I've been a long time, because I literally don't have time when there is a tournament. I don't have time to stream, so yeah. Let's try the Kramvagn out. As I said, like, what did I say? I got the Kramvagn, as I said on my post, I got the Kramvagn. I pre-exped it because we're gonna try it on Clan Wars maybe today. We'll see how it works. If it's gonna be bad, we're not gonna be playing it. But like, if it works in some situations and it would help us, then we're definitely gonna be using it. So that's the reason I skipped. I didn't skip actually. I had a lot of, I have the tier 9, I have tier 8, so I bought them as well, just in case in the future I'm gonna be playing them. So this is gonna be the equip, the provision setup that I'm using on this tank. This is good, but like 50-75 HP, and the average speed is gonna get less, so it's not really very helpful. And then on the consumable, I'll use speed boost, double repair kits. Although one repair kit might be well and you can use this one, but I think like double repair kits is good in this tank. Do you think it's gonna change? No, it's not gonna change anything, to be honest with you. Like, maybe some clans are gonna use it, but I don't think it's gonna be an impacting tank. Like, I don't think it's gonna have a big impact on the games, on tournaments, because not a lot of people are gonna be using it. That's my opinion. Gold camo, like this camo costs 3.5k gold. I got the offer, so I bought it. It looks good. Hey Foxy, why did you change your name? So yeah, we can use this tank now. Is held down. Let's see if we can do anything here. My ping is like in the recent days so bad, like 100s. It's jumping up and down for some reason. Look at how slow the tank is, even with speed boost, man. 38 kilometers, that's like nothing. So, can we play here held down and see how the tank does? 3.5 seconds between shells is actually really slow. Okay, I think I'm dead. That's in a lot of shots, actually. And we're dead. Nice. Nice first game. It wasn't the tank's fault. It wasn't like the tank is bad, but, you know. It's just like the whole enemy team was on me. So, first game is shit. Let's see what's gonna happen on the second one. Should have went with my team, but yeah, you know. Shit happens. Hey, oops. Rage quits. Master. Hey, Alex. Yeah, they said Wednesday, but it changed to today. I thought it was actually good because the tournament was on Tuesday, like yesterday, so in my opinion, it was a good thing to do, so they wouldn't affect the tournament. Good happened. Boom. Hey, Abu Arab. Shlonik. Never lose in the first game. Nice. Nice beginning. How much gold? 3.5k. You get the offer after you buy the tank. So don't buy any premium camo and so on. Play around or go like in a training room and then you're gonna get the offer. Hey, racing guy. Hey, Snoopy. Welcome, people. My hands are still not used to gaming. I'm really tired after work today. Try to do my best, but my reactions aren't gonna be as fast. So, another good all down map, let's see what we can do. I mean, 3.5 seconds between shells, that's not really good. Should have put it like at 3 seconds maybe. Cheese the way. Wait, what? Hello, team? Again, I'm alone. Okay. I don't know. I don't think this thing's gonna be like something really good on Blitz. No, definitely not me. my tank to play. I mean, bro, give me a real clip, a normal clip, and I'll do much better. Should have shot him. Maybe not 10 kilometers more, but like 5 kilometers. Make it as fast as a T-7 Heavy, for example. Then it's gonna be okay, I think. But like, at the current speed, it's just too slow. It's an ace, but like, no one's playing the tank yet, I think, so... That's why we got an ace. ايه بس زبالة صراحة مو مميزات صراحة ماكو شي مميز بيها دبابة زبالة ببساطة just too slow man too slow I don't think I even would play this tank in Clan Wars even if it's gonna be like good on some maps I don't think I'm gonna be the one to play this I don't like it. Until now, yeah. I mean, I played 2 rounds and I'm already bored of it, you know? Hey, Xavier. I mean, the gun accuracy is not really bad, but overall, the tank is just too slow, too boring, to be honest with you. The reload is so long, it takes forever for you to reload a full clip. Man, this is so fucking boring. Hey Aloha, thanks for the sub, man. Thank you. Welcome again. What the fuck, man? Another ace? I'm gonna remove the ace counter. This is not worth this, to be honest with you. Imagine it's in climbers. Yeah, imagine it's, man. No, man, no. Definitely not a climber tank. Hey, Latex. Hey, Gunner boy. No! I'm not even gonna do Road to 100 with this thing. The shell velocity is good. I mean, until now, that's the only good thing about this thing that I actually see. Even the accuracy isn't great. Yeah, nice. I think I had someone else. Yes, I did. Like, I don't know, man. This concept of having an auto-reloading tank on heavy. On a medium like Progetto, yes. But, like, a heavy, man, it's just... no. Doesn't fit as a heavy. It doesn't fit a heavy, you know? Especially heavy this low. Even the gun elevation is trash. Nah. At least it's good looking, that's the only thing. No, Foxy, you don't want it to be as fast as 50B, but at least as fast as T57 Heavy. T57 Heavy is like, I think... has a good speed. Let's go. Hey Mirage, claw controls? Yeah, you can use claw. It's not hard if you get used to it. It's actually easier. And it's gonna make you faster. That's reacting. Not by much, but definitely faster. I hope it gets buffed, man. Like, it's like, it's boring, man. Like, it might be a good tank, but like, it's so fucking boring to play. Till now. The armor seems really good, like the hull even. Going back? I mean backwards? Man, like really? Is this the speed backwards? Speed backwards is actually insane. But what the fuck? Why does it have 28 kilometers forwards? Okay, that was a shitty shot. It has good amount of HP as well, like I have to say that. HP is not really bad. Enemy armor is destroyed. It's not 30 if you use the HP boost, Foxy. I have it on 28 now. If you use the HP boost, you know, the bigger one. And it should have 10 degrees of gun depression instead of 9 in my opinion. Now it's gonna, in this situation, the tank is gonna be really good. Okay, that was a bad shot. Still 231, not bad. Yo, Nako, thanks man, thanks a lot for Dono. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Nako. That's gonna be another ace, cheap ace. Gonna get maybe 80 aces on 100 battles. Is it usable in Clan Wars? No. Like 99% no. Definitely not. شنو فرقات اللي شفتها عن نسخة PC? PC Slowvagn is actually a good tank. Like, it's an autoloader, first of all. It has, I think, 3 seconds between shells. I'm not really sure about PC version, but overall, the Slowvagn on PC is a really good tank. It's a very respectable tank as well. So, on this game, the way that it is right now, I think, like, no one would respect this tank, and no one would be afraid of it, you know? Like, if I was in E100, I would just rush him, man. Like, what the fuck, man? I can fuck him up. Even in a VK72, which doesn't have DPM, like you can literally fuck him up. And if you miss a shot, then like you're fucked. You're basically useless. You need to hit all your shots. You penetrate all your shots, because your reload is long as fuck. Hey, Bert, welcome. Okay, nice. You reload a full. Full shell, full clip, I mean. Yes, then the, he penetrated me, okay, nice. Hey, Ripper, I mean, Vlad, sorry. Welcome, man. Man, my reactions are so slow. I'm so tired. How did you manage to grind that Slowvagn so fast? I used 3000% XP boosters. Free XP, man, free XP. I have a lot of it. Ace 3 battles in a row, what do I get for it? I don't think I'm gonna ace it. I don't know. I can ace it on this round as well. It's gonna be a cheap ace as well, but... What? How wasn't that penetration? Okay, when it's easily then I how am I supposed to catch this guy now? No way, man. FTB is just much, much better than this. No. Definitely not one of my favorites. Double speed boost. Nice horse. Leave the DBM the same? No. Maybe. Like, if you buff the speed, if you make it fast, like, as the T7 Heavy, maybe. Still DPM is shit, but like, it's better, but still shit. Like what now? He's gonna reload before I kill him. Like that's the shittiest part, you know. I need to go back. Emil's gonna give me one power. Is that they have the caps? I mean, I did a lot of damage, but it's impossible. Nah. If I had a faster tank, maybe someone would have capped something and it would have been nice. I mean, I don't know. This was a battle that I would, like, be kind of proud of the ace. But, like, I don't know. It still feels meh. Hey, yeah, welcome, man. Viper Rocket Boy. Welcome, people. Welcome all to the stream. Sorry, I'm not reacting a lot to the chats. I'm trying to focus on this game, like, on this tank to see how I can play it the best. And, like, I'm trying to play it the best that I can, but it's just, like, I don't know. Doesn't feel like it's a tank where you can really play well with. Epic tank, yes, Angie. Very epic. Clan War ready. Man, we need to know you to use VK more on Clan Wars, to be honest with you. It's a great tank. My 7 going to camp. OP. That's like the best position for this tank. You can just bounce everything. Well, not HE, but basically everything else. Engage ears, man. We didn't even scratch them. Bruh! Fucking 268. Okay, nice. How many HEs does he have on his tank, man? Hey, Adrian. Now I have to wait like 30 fucking seconds to reload a full clip. I mean, at least give it good HE damage, you know? That would have been also nice. I think this tank can circle me. Oh, nice. Look, man, look, he's faster than me. What the fuck? Fucking trash.
Georgia, it's one from one.
Yeah, I'm really suffering. Don't forget to like the stream sub, guys. Like 151 viewers. I haven't had a lot that number like on any casual stream that I did till now. Except tournaments. Like tournaments, I get a lot of viewers, but like a normal stream, a random stream, I don't really get this many viewers. So thank you all guys for watching. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Don't forget to like and sub to support my channel. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Wish us luck tomorrow in the tournament. Backward speed is really, really nice though. I like it. Can even shoot one shell or reload, like 10 seconds of reload. It's not really that bad, but still. That's, I think, how I'm gonna use the tank. Just like 11 seconds, not 10, but still, like, DPM is shit, but you can constantly shoot at least. I mean, I'll give you a thumbs up, honey. Angie's a fucking bitch. He's dead. Hey, original like Kuma. It isn't an OP tank. Who said it is? It's trash. Slowvagn. Slowvagn. I mean, my average damage is 3.5k, but I feel like it's 2.8k. Really? The tank just doesn't give you the feeling that you can have a lot of damage on it, you know? No matter how much you shoot it, you feel like you're not doing damage. اي نعم انا شلت عبد الرحيم لان ماكو فايدة كل لعبة تقريبا ماستر بصراحة مو ما تسوى. There's a shit barn, and the shit barn is actually not shit. And then there's the shit wagon, which is actually shit. Okay. Oh, that missed. Don't ask me. Are reloading. Torturous is not gonna come. Fuck reload, we'll get to can kill him now. Oh. Okay, shot a chief for some reason. Epic enemy. Rogetto is a good auto reloader. Why? Because it's fast, it reloads fast, and it has good TPM, in my opinion. Like, Rogetto is really good auto reloading tank. Not this tank though. Wait, what? Why do I have only two shells? Yeah, well, Hazard, welcome, man. Nice choice of camo. Yeah, looks, it's different, you know, it's not like a casual camo. That's why I got this one. The other one is like also nice, but I don't know. Subscribe to my OnlyFans. Why am I playing the same map, the same side again? Did I press replay? Nice bounce. Now this one, if I go like to the double Z and I play held down on this reach, it's actually a good tank. It would be really good. No one can penetrate me, almost. But are they gonna peek? That's the question. I can actually shoot I7 even. This version is not bad, like, but you can't say it's good because the tank is slow moving, and that's like the thing, you know. Tank is already slow, so this version shouldn't be like really bad, you know, because of the speed of the tank. That's already bad. Penetration is not bad though. Oh. Didn't think he's loaded. Haha. It fucked, bitch. Ah. Hey, Ronaldo. Don't forget to like the stream, guys. 95 likes already, man. This is nuts. I haven't reached this much of likes for like forever, man. Like this fast, man. Guys, thank you. Thanks very much. This is crazy. I'm really happy. Like I really am, because of the amount of viewers. I don't really get so many viewers or likes. It's crazy. Hey, old Slayer. Hey, Guac. Welcome. Thank you, man. Thank you. Give some dislikes. I give your mom, bitch. Ventium fish. Go swim. How's the Emil, by the way? Like, is it also slow? How the f- Why? How the fuck was I spotted to him and he shot me? Someone explain? How did he miss the shit 7 heavy? Dude, these fucking teammates, man. You fucking go already. Man, this fucking... Oh my fucking god, T-57 heavy. Oh my god, T-54, man, this fucking monkey. Fucking absolute monkey, man. Nice, fucking nice, man. Fucking nice, T-54 and T-57 heavy. Man. Yeah, man, he plays worse than Eggy, definitely. Much, much worse. Man, what the fuck's wrong with this map? Why do I get it 3 times, like, almost in a row now? It's trash. They're going to see, man. They're going to see. We're not going to be using this tank on Clamors. No. Would rather be AFK than play this tank, man. On Clamors. It would damage my brain. Hey, Duper. I might sell this tank after the stream, by the way. Literally, not gonna sell it, but I'm not gonna ever play it until it gets buffed. Cause it's trash as fuck, man. It took them so long to fucking make the update, man. And they made it trash at the end. Epic. Epic Wargaming. Really. Very good. That's ruining stuff. Been waiting for this fucking tank for so long, man. Then it comes like fucking trash. Only member, yeah. Only fans member. 116 likes. Unfortunately, I can't really play well, and I'm not in a good mood now because this tank is trash. So, really sorry to all the viewers that came here today. Everyone who's new. I can do better on other tanks, but like this tank is no. A no-no. Big no-no. Big no no. Time to roll out. Doesn't even have gun elevation. Spotted, I'm waiting for this guy to speak. Now I'm gonna get spotted.
anyway.
Oh, am I supposed to run now from a chieftain? It's so slow, man. How am I supposed to run? Man, does he have gender depression with me? Are you fucking kidding me now? This is a joke. Ah, fuck it, I'm gonna just rush him, man. Well, still so much damage on one, and I'm not really happy. Hall of Fame, I think. Well, at the end, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to go outside. Why? Because I wanted to take the hill. So whenever he pushes me, I push into him as well. And he wouldn't have the gun depression to shoot my hull. That's what I wanted to do, you know. Good number. 7, 4 sevens. Gerne, Blenno. Willst du das auch? Kannst du auch haben, wenn du willst. Rather watch and learn, man. No, I'm not happy. Like, almost 8k, but I'm not happy. Like, it was just, like, I didn't feel like I earned that damage, you know? It's like, I don't know. The point is, like, I want to play this tank to show the people how the tank plays and how the tank is like, you know? That's what I'm doing. Otherwise, like, I don't think I'm gonna play it on my other streams, on my next streams. I'm, like, not gonna get near it, even. It's yikes. 1 HP for Rowan. Chieftain rushed me, but I didn't let him rush me, you know? That was the point of me driving outwards. To the outside. I'm gonna show it to you. I'm gonna show you what I did. He didn't push me at the end because it didn't allow him to. I ran away, and then I didn't allow him to push me because I took the control of the hill, you know? That's what I did. See, like, what now when he comes? See, he wanted to rush me, actually, you know? See, he's going up, he's going up, he's going up. What do I do in this situation? When I see he's rushing, I know his tank has better DPM than me, like, definitely, maybe double the DPM, I don't really know. But, what do I have to do to beat this guy? I need to delay him. I need to delay him, you know? I need to stop him from pushing me until I reload and I have a damage potential, you know? That's what I did here. I kept on delaying him until I reloaded. And then, see? That's what I did. I rammed him. Why? Even though he has 10 degrees of gun depression, he's not going to be able to penetrate my turret because it's impenetrable. That's a first. And then, even if he shoots my hull, it's also going to be impenetrable because it's in a good angle, you know? That's what I did here. That was the whole point of me going out. That's exactly what I wanted to happen, and it actually happened. So, as you can see, I kept pushing him forwards, forwards, forwards. He actually pushed me at the end, like you see. He has better engine power, I think, but for some reason he went back, he wanted to shoot my hull. But then, as you can see, I just made him go back, you know. I wouldn't have let him come into me, because if he comes into me, then it's gonna be a GG. That was the whole point, see? I keep on pushing him, keep on pushing him backwards. So that he doesn't push me. And he keeps on behind the hill because I know my turret is impenetrable. And his turret is actually penetratable. So, that's basically what I did. And then I kept on baiting him to shoot me while I was held down so he wouldn't penetrate me. And that's like, yeah, that's basically all. Just need to take the map to your advantage, you know? That's maybe the first time in my life that I do, like, an explanation of how I played. Zoom? Fuck. Easy. And your camo looks amazing. It does, but I don't know. I went for something like a bit weird, you know? Explain all those ones. I can't. R.I.P. NG. Why do I have two shells again? Didn't I reload all three? Should have shot his own. Hey, says Gin. I mean, in a platoon, it could work really well. Just like we clapped that 183, you know. You can increase the DPM, you know. What's your stats? These are my stats, 3.5k. It's higher on stream, why? Because I played this tank on Supertest. And I think it was actually better on Supertest. It was even better than this. So, yeah. Guys, don't forget to like the stream and subscribe to the channel. If you know any friends, if you know any people, share the stream to them as well. Yeah, basically, you can support me in any way you can. Hey, Holner. We're gonna be training in 24 minutes. That's not gonna be streamed. So, I'm gonna have to end in less than 20 minutes. I don't know if we're gonna have 7 people. If we're gonna have 7 people, then I'll go train. If we don't, then I'll keep on playing until we have 7. Training for Return Rim today, tomorrow, I mean. Looks fun. That was a shitty push. Affirmative. Yeah, I live in Austria, Vienna. Like you said, my native language is Arabic. Nice. نعم هولنر. Man, I'm not gonna go to Legion, it's just a joke. Oh man. R.I.P.N.G. Well, I thought I could push and I could play all down in the middle, you know, I just died. Well, shit happens. Ah, Nur Shlonik. Number one Hall of Fame, yeah. I think it's gonna get broken easily though. تمويهات من البطولة؟ ما أعرف نور شنو قصدك. أي تمويهات؟143 likes, yeah man. Thank you guys, thank you. Zombie. There's no ace sign now. I removed it. Because every game you get an ace sign. It's useless. What color do you want to see on my stream? Like, I like this color. I could change it to green, maybe. Deluxe green? Maybe this one, this one, this one. Blue. Cyan. Orange? Orange is not. Ah, that's yellow. It's not really good on screen. This is like yellow. This is orange. This is orange. Red. Green. White. Let's go green, maybe. Hey, man. Kimish. يا عمي منبر قوي لو اوكي I'll put لو after this round. Green is not bad. Just makes me, like, the light in my face looks even better, you know, the lighting. Can put blue though. Let me finish this round, I'll put blue for you. Angie's going ham. ما اعرف نور ما اعرف صراحة ما اعرف قصدك التنميات العادية اللي عندي اياها اصلا وغيرها يعني. Can I cheat him like this? No. ما اعرف نور ما اعرف يمكن بالتوفر يلا يجيك هذا calibrate shell no no penetration on the sanks actually good it's not that bad so you wanted blue this is blue first one and then There we go. Hey, Efe. مش احنا معرك بطه شدونا معرك بطه اي والله فين okay this guy is from Vienna living near me nice Unfortunately, he's a man, not a woman. Feels bad, man. Could have been a wife. Holding to reload a full clips, hopefully I can kill him. Man, this fucking gun is trash. Nothing I can do, man. The mobility is just trash, the gun is not that good. It's just, I don't know. It's not easy to play this tank. Not easy at all, and not fun as well, at all. Church Camilla. Yeah, when it first came out on Super Chess, I think it was even better. LNG. Oh, 183 again. It's gonna get deleted again. Nice shot, NG. Nice shot, NG. Please don't miss less one. Oh, an animal in sight. Played animal. You go back to your zoo now. Yeah, I'd rather play 50B. Check Discord if we have people on voice. Move, move, please, move. قبل أحسن جون بالتست. Don't forget to like the stream and sub, guys. Welcome all to the channel. What do you think about the tank? Needs a big buff. Not a big buff, a kind of buff. Speed buff, definitely. Must, like, the first thing they need to do is speed buff. That's all they need to focus on. For now. Do we have 5 people who can go train? Pick. Yeah, my internet just got disconnected. So guys, that was it. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. The tank is bad at its current state. I hope they buff it soon. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Thanks for your support. 7k game, it's saved. Gonna send it to someone maybe. So yeah, thank you all guys. Have a good night and see you tomorrow. Bye.